Hi, I'm Tom Staar. In this course, we'll look at the role of tension in music, how you can make the best use of reference tracks, the way I build a groove for a drop, some ways in which tension can be used to craft a build-up, and also how you can use your own dance floor experiences to inform your productions. We're trimming the top end so that you can just hear the start of the kick, the high-end frequency of the start of the kick, and without all the other parts that are in the sound. So let's get into it.